Welcome to GYAS. How are you? I hope you're doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services. And for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that are prelims oriented as well as mains oriented. So currently we have six series that target your prelims and one series that target your mains of 2019. So friends, in this video, we will talk about the main series. So this is basically a main series, main video of main series, and in this, what we do, we daily give you three questions. That is two from current part and one from the static part. And in this way, we keep you on track on the track of answer writing, so that you continuously practice and can slowly develop a habit of natural answer writing. So this is the basic purpose of this initiative, so that you daily write answer. So friends, the two questions that are picked up from current part, they are based on most burning issues that come in newspapers, and the question of static part is picked from the static topic, about which we tell you in advance, one day in advance, that this is your static topic for tomorrow, and you will have to prepare it, and the question will be asked from it. So currently we are focusing on the modern India, so this week we will continue only modern India. So for that purpose, the questions that you will be seeing will also be from modern India, the static questions. So let's see what are the questions of today. The first question is, income transfer policy will not only make agriculture a viable option but also has the potential to make it ecologically sustainable. Comment. So friends, the income transfer policy, and friends, it is now mooted in number of cases that it is better to make agriculture viable. So friends, already I have asked a question on it, but this question has additional angle, so I have included it so that you can revise your previous part of this question, as well as you can address this from the different perspective. So you have to comment on this question. The word limit is 250, and the maximum marks allotted are 15. The second question is, agri export has a much important role to play in doubling farmers' income by 2022, and for this to take off, the anomalies have to be addressed. Discuss. So friends, we are targeting that we have to double the farmers' income by 2022. Current government focuses on this, and here it is in this case, the policy analysts are saying about that without agri export, focusing on agri export, we will not be able to achieve this goal. So it has a much important role to play. So you have to discuss the important role that the agri export has in doubling the farmer income, as well as you have to tell what are the anomalies currently that hamper our agri export, and you have to address how they could be addressed. You have to discuss them. So the word limit is 250, and the maximum marks are 15. And friends, the third question is, Mahatma Gandhi had a unique approach towards women empowerment, which differentiated him from early reformers who worked for women emancipation. Analyze. So friends, you might know that in early 19th century, India witnessed a series of socio-religious reform movements. So there were many social reformers like Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar, and Swami Dayanand, and multiple others also, who talked about the women empowerment and women emancipation. But Mahatma Gandhi had a unique approach towards women empowerment, and he in this unique approach differentiated him from early reformers. So you have to analyze that different approach, and you have to write it in answer. And the word limit is 250, and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the questions of today, friends. So those students who are seeing the video for first time, let me explain to them what is this initiative is all about. So friends, let me tell you that it is an initiative that targets your mains of CSE 2019, in which we daily cover three questions, and in which two questions are from current perspective and one from static perspective. So as I have told you earlier, that the static part the topic of static part is told to you in advance, one day in advance, so that you can prepare for that part. So basically, friends, how it works? Let me tell you that we give you three questions. Already we have told you that are of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send us to this number, that is 8968426481. So friends, the major issue is of evaluation, because we see a lot of platforms that provide for the answer writing initiative. So the questions are uploaded there, but the issue is of the evaluation of your answer. You will get my opinion also. You can get model answers also. You can get material on the different questions also. But the fact is how you write and how you reproduce the information that is gathered in your mind, that is kind of we can say that has aggregated in your mind. So for that purpose, evaluation must be necessary, so that to evaluate whether you are following right approach or wrong. And if you are following wrong approach, then how to correct it. If you are following right approach but not the smart approach, then how to take it to the smart level, and how to ensure that you don't lack anywhere. So for that purpose, valuation is a major issue, and this initiative of ours basically focuses on this aspect of your answer writing, that is evaluation. And we will do this evaluation. You have to write the answers and send us to us on this number 8968426481. So friends, also sometimes students say that we don't know, sir, we don't know the answer of the topic, because we haven't read much about the topic that is asked, that is discussed in the question. So for that purpose, we have a solution also, because we provide you people the reference material also of each question, and this reference material is given to you the very next day. For example, if today the questions are uploaded, by tomorrow you will be getting the reference material, so that you can write the answer on it. So this is a new part in our initiative, so that you can be able to read a particular topic from different perspectives. If you have read from one perspective, then you can read it from other perspective. For example, friends, you might be knowing about the Mahatma Gandhi's contribution in freedom struggle. You will also be knowing about his contribution in different movements, and you will also be knowing that Mahatma Gandhi's movements draw a considerable attention of women, and women participated actively. But why the women participated actively? Why it was the case that during the time of Gandhiji's movement, the women came out from their homes and they actively participated in national politics? Why it was not so earlier? So what was the unique approach of Mahatma Gandhi which differentiated him from earlier social reformers? So so such type of angles are important in UPSC, because you have to cover your syllabus from different angles, and you must have the comprehensive understanding of the topic. So for that purpose, the reference material or relevant material is important to you. So we send this on your WhatsApp number. And friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so let me tell you that it is not a free initiative. It has some minimum cost, so that we people can remain motivated, as well as you can remain motivated to work towards this initiative. Because if we are not charging you people, then we will not be regular. And in the similar way, if you are getting this facility for fee, for free, you will think that this is free part. We will write someday the answer, we will not write, we will write the other day. And in this case, but when once you pay money, you pay the amount, you become dedicated, a level of seriousness comes in you. So you think about the amount that you have paid, so you try to write the answers. So for that purpose, we have kept a fee structure, minimum fee structure that could be minimum from our side. So it is 1,000 per month, but in case you want to subscribe to it for 4 months, that is January to April, you can get in rupees 3,200, that is at a discount of 800 for the complete package. Because otherwise we would have been getting this per month. In case of per month, you would have been getting it at 4,000. But in case of a complete package, you can get it in 3,200, that is a discount of 800. And friends, if in case you want to subscribe to Initiative for January to March, then it is rupees 2700, and discount is of 300 is available to you in case of 3 month subscription. So if you want to join this initiative of ours, you can WhatsApp us at this given number of our on the right corner of your screen. You can see our number, that is 8968426481. So you can do WhatsApp at this number. You can call us also to know about this initiative more appropriately. So you can subscribe, if you can subscribe by contacting us at this number. So this is all about, friends, today's video. If you liked it, please like it. Please share it with your friends if you like the questions. And please, friends, if you have any suggestion, do tell me in the comment box. I will certainly consider it. And friends, do not, please subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications of the updates that we do on our channel for the purpose of UPSC CSE 2019. So thank you, friends. Thank you.